How can I continue to improve as a trainer?
How do you make trainees excited but still focus on learning?
How do we help shorten the learning curve of our agents?
There's usually a lot of information to be learned. How do you keep agents from being overwhelmed?
How to apply it.
Pulling out information from the basic on how you apply it to the more complex situations on the floor.
We need to teach them how to think.
May mga tanong ba kayo? Sige, ma. Clarification.
There are something small and then
they evolve them into something bigger and something greater.
And then some of them sharing the rewards and incentives from their account so they keep the agents more engaged.